How to delete a domain forwarder in cPanel. This demo assumes you've already logged into cPanel and are starting on the home screen. Now let's learn how to delete a domain forwarder in cPanel. Click the forwarders icon. Locate the domain forwarder you want to delete, and then click the delete icon next to it. Click the Delete Domain Forwarder button to confirm. That's it! The domain forwarder has been deleted. This is the end of the tutorial. You now know how to delete a domain forwarder in cPanel.